Welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
Bailiff's a harsh man. That's not causing any trouble.
Welcome, traveller. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knock back a few so's my mates are race peaceful. Something ploughed them up good, but I don't know what it was. Nope.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so?
Tell me about...
Magnus.
Thanks.
Kill the...
Faster. Logger's hut. Need to find the spot where they died. Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road, probably towards their clearing. Come on, come closer. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. A dwarf went this way. Roots pinned this one to the ground, so hard he suffocated. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily. Deep wound on his back. Bled to death. Says Leshen, a young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem. Not a Leshen's birds. False trail. Lo and behold, a Leshen's totem. Now, to destroy it. Ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.